take an old spoon that you don't use, put it on the gas flame, get it really nice and hot, and stick that lightly over the sugar.